Bless the Lord who forgives all our sins.
His mercy endures forever.
Remember that we are but dust and ashes, yet by God's grace we have died in baptism and put on our Lord Jesus Christ. Each year we keep the 40 days of Lent with prayer, penitence, and the practice of charity, so that we may come to the Easter feast, ready to renew once more the commitment of our baptism, which gave us life. Throughout this Lent, we shall gather to hear the word of God and to intercede with the Lord for the needs of the world. Let us pray. Merciful God, you called us from the dust of the earth and claimed us for Christ in the waters of baptism. Look upon us as we prepare for the 40 days of Lent by burning these palms to create the ashes that will mark us as penitents. Bless our journey through the desert of Lent to the waters of new birth at Easter. May our fasting be a hunger for justice, our alms a way of making peace, our prayer the song of humble and thankful hearts. All that we do and pray is in the name of Jesus, for in his cross we proclaim your love forever and ever. Amen.
All through the days of Lent, let us be prayerful, pondering the mysteries told in the scriptures. Let us wear our cross of ashes humbly as we walk more closely with God. We have been marked as Christ's own forever.